ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor. Request permission to board.
Am I silly, sir?
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Welcome, Ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, Ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, Ambassadors. Yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Prepare to be destroyed.
So much for the negotiations.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we can simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
Yeah.
Over there. It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warn the Naboo. Let's go aboard one of the ships. Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagunga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry! This is going underwater, okay? For my warning you, Gungans no like outsiders. So don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
They all day, Captain Tarbles. Miss a back.
Not again, Shacha. You, sir, go into the bosses. You.
Hey, old friend. Having fun in Ausa City? Stay safe.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but, I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed into bosses, first of Haver Liver Bungle.
He's a total. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar, accidentally, took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
The droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
It's a submarine. It's a fun one, tucked back in the big bubble. Follows me. No one is setting us up, all right? Going to the planet Kor? Come on, man.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving. Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Wait, sir! We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan! There's always a bigger fish. We're losing power. Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back. Full speed ahead.
Mister told you the planet core was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it. Friend is hungry again.
No, wait!
This seems lovely.
We must find the queen.
Victory! Stupid chair!
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept her.
Stop right there. Queen is coming with us.
Your Majesty, stay down.
Are you safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bombat!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
Thank you.
capture the queen.
Majesty, stay back. This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
There's the blockade. Shield generator's been hit.
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the part.
Mos Espa it is, but land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Mosa Ayusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
Maga.
Sorry, I'm supposed to be working. Water's over there if you need something.
I'm afraid I can't help you. You'll need to speak to Water if you need anything.
For a J-Type 327 Nubian, I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
The public carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bundy Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race.
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves.
The boy, then.
Deal.
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Demolodinga, Tura Tona, Ram.
When I was a kid, I made my own pod racer by strapping a trailer to the back of two womp rats. And let me tell you, those things are fast and do not take criticism well.
Absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim
tonight.
And a late entry, young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel
Don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Somehow you knew it!
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Look at all the credits we have!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, he's no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, muy, muy grumpy, Jet.
I am unable to help, but another solution will reveal itself, I'm sure.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there? The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
You need a ride somewhere else? Look no further. Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership. Decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You should not know a boss like me, sir. He's as stubborn like a Famba.
Think?
New hints are available, by the way. Just in case you want to stop by. Give some new hints. Yay. More forced servitude to people like you.
they gone?
The place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Bogan Haydn. When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me. Here. Lisa found a secret entrance. Lisa be needing secret key to get in secret place. Lisa know it round here somewheres. Here's we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Talk about using your head.
Lisa sure boss not in this way.
Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
We are being friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
That's my part. I want to help.
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Huh? Annie, find cover. Quick!
Be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan. We have company. More droids, Master.
Backup has arrived. Roger, Roger.
Playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away. Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him. barriers are very dangerous. Use caution. Approach it, and we shall manually open it. Everyone, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Pressuring! Your occupation here has ended!
After her! This one's a decoy!
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
General Jar Jar, we must be making our way to the battlefield. Oh. Now, Jar Jar, we must join the others.
Yes, sir. Missa know where they go. Follow me, sir.
Yoo-hoo! Me the need and use helping over.
All of you, sir. We some
captain. Weezer going as quick as Weezer can. Weezer have noticed some of the Boombas missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon?
Can you, sir, help us find them?
Jar Jar, we sir must help them sir load the wagons. Look around for the boomers.
Okay, day. You sir can count on me, sir. Jar Jar, keep this in. Very shiny.
Misa thought that big log would never move. You have found them all. Well done. Now we are ready for battling.
All are done. Time's for a well-earned resting.
Jar Jar, we have to get going. Battle awaits. Starting up the shield!
Fire at will!
catapults are broken.
What if we squish it together and make a big catapult?
It's harder than looks.
Shield down! Goblins in deep doo-doo now!
We shall must fight! Give our beckons down! No giving up, General Jaja! Misa, think of something!
Hands up!
I give up!
Flight. Let's get in close.
Fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids. We have to do something.
You hear that, R2? They need help.
destroy those signal towers.
Come on, R2. Let's shoot those signal towers. This is kind of fun. There are so many ships. We gotta shoot some more. Outside, we gotta get in to do real damage. Just like racing for Arch Canyon. I'm trying to stop.
Those fighters are making inside the battle station. Target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
All right, R2, we're looking for power cores. Oops, this is not good.
Ship has been destroyed. Look!
They are broken.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee! Huh?
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
Ha ha!